get one here.
Yeah.
You need it.
Just hold it.
Just hold it like that. It'll burn out, okay?
Yeah.
Go sit on the Santa chair.
Nobody's there.
So there is a Santa chair out here, and it's like half of a jingle bell ball. It's half a jingle bell ball.
Don't get caught, man. You gotta go quick. Okay, ready? Because it's all blocked off. You gotta jump and run.
Okay, you ready?
Jump and run.
Yeah, 12 days of Christmas, biatch.
Go. Oh yeah, there it is. The debut. Slow zoom. Okay, get out of there. Oh yeah, we got a nutcracker right here, just chilling. He liked the show.
What you want for Christmas?
JCPenney.
Get in your spot.
So early in the morning. Road trip, Salt Lake, Pandora, do me right. Oh, David Lee Murphy, what up? Hey!
There might be a little dust on the bottle. It's one of those things that gets sweeter with time. He's down at the
phone, he's saying he's so special. Oh my gosh! We're headed to Salt Lake International Airport to pick up a special guest, you guys, and my camera's gonna die, so the next footage you might see might be in my house.
Look at this handsome fella over here.
Who does this? Like, is it
what is
bag?
It? What?
I have no idea.
Where do you even put those?
I think they're
somewhere
stickers
on here.
For when I get bored later. They're like sticker earrings.
You put them on like your sleeve or something.
Yeah.
So,
has the time finally come? Are we finally going to
I
the wedding?
I think, like, I don't want to jinx it, but I think we're on our way to the wedding.
I think so too.
All right, and action.
The last thing I talked about was this right here. You want to introduce yourself, Claudia?
Hi, I'm Claudia Sawiski, and I'm here in Utah with Logan. So, fun fact, how long ago did we plan this?
September? Early September?
Like 3 months ago?
We've been talking about this for a couple years, you guys.
Was it VidCon or Playlist?
It was Playlist DC.
Okay, so in Playlist DC, I got to see my good friend Claudia over here again. And we hung out, we chatted, we were at a dance. It wasn't a dance. It was like
one of the parties.
Yeah, one of the party type ordeal shindigs.
Mm-hmm.
Really the first time we really conversated, wouldn't you say? Like verbally?
Yeah.
So we were conversating and you know, my sister was talking about a wedding. I had to dip early because Carly was sick. But I was talking to Carly about when I was talking to you and I was telling her about who you were and stuff. And she had this awesome idea. She's like, why don't you just fly her out to my wedding? And
wait, it was her idea?
We were talking about you, and out of nowhere, she brought up, who are you gonna bring to the wedding? So it was kind of her idea, kind of my, and I was like, boom. Should I just invite Claudia? I'm driving home from the airport, and I'm talking to my good buddy Tyler and Aaron. You guys know them, Tribe Tyler and Toasty Bagels. I asked him, I said, you guys, I kind of want to invite this girl to my sister's wedding. Do you think she's gonna think I'm weird? Do you think, you know, like, she's like, who's this guy calling me out to Idaho? I live in California. Yeah, I did it. I asked my friends. I was like, all right, guys, I'm going in for the ask. Boom. I was like, I got
going
this crazy question.
Going in for the kill.
Going in. Please play that song, Logan. Play that right now.
Right now. Going in for the kill. Thank you. Thank you, future Logan. So when you, my arm's cramping up a little bit. So when you initially asked me, the way he said it was like, hey, like I have a pretty crazy proposal for you.
Yeah.
And I'm like, okay, I'm intrigued. I'm down. Let's hear it. And I remember during this conversation, it probably took you like 20 minutes to respond in between each text.
I was low-key like, okay, is this good? Wait, no, that's not good. Wait, is this good? No, she'll think I'm a creep. That's weird. Don't say it like that.
I was with one of my friends and I was like, oh my God, what is he about to ask me? Like, I'm so like anxious. I want to know. And then when you asked it, I was like, oh my God, that is so awesome. And now we're here.
That brings us to here I am.
Come on, I'm just using your shoulder here.
All right.
Look at you. Wow. Now look at us.
Hi. Hi. He's propping it up there?
Yeah, just for a second. You were a lifesaver.
Are your shirt keep coming unbuttoned?
Logan getting some quality shots. What's going on? Is this creepy? Is this like I'm being a stalker right now? Let's see how far we can go in. Oh, that's it. That's unfortunate.
Okay, looking right at me, ready? One, two, three. stunning, stunning, gorgeous human, beautiful. Oh my. Oh, stunning.
He's cheesing.
I don't know.
So much cheese.
That's from the heart.
True facts.
Anomaly. Boom. Hey guys.
Hey guys. What up?
He's gonna edit so nicely.
Did you hear a little voice crack right there?
I was gonna say, so I just hit puberty. It's nice. For you folks at home, my hands are bare right now. And so that only means one thing.
What?
Claudia is driving this truck. Like, look at that, just dedication.
Do you see the casualness right here?
So much camaraderie.
I like the height. You know, I feel empowered.
You feel
like a strong, independent woman. Yeah, I don't know if you mentioned in the vlog, but this kid over here is on 3 hours of sleep, right?
Mm-hmm.
I went to five.
Yeah, we both. Like, I felt bad for you, and then I couldn't sleep last night.
Yeah, it turns out you got the worst end of the stick.
I have this thing about me. Tell me if you guys have this out there, where you have an important thing in the next day, and it's like usually early in the morning, and you are so making sure not to miss it that you almost can't go to sleep because you're trying to go to sleep so hard. That was me last night. You run into that?
You overthought it. Yeah, that happens all the time.
Okay. I get so excited about this stuff. It is perfect right now. Would you just look at what we got going on right now?
Hey guys, welcome to the Mountain Fan Account. Here
Tell them.
Have some beautifully lit mountains.
I had an epiphany earlier.
All right, okay.
That is,
all right,
I'm just
now
playing.
We can end this.
Go. Is it going? I'm just gonna casually inch my truck here.
Well, hello, everybody.
Hey, everybody. Guess what? Guess what today is?
Today is...
Day number...
Two.
Dose. Day two. Coming at you live.
It's not live, though, because just being realistic.
Post live. I wish there was, like, a really cool wide-angle or fisheye lens for the G7.
Oh, I know. Like, GoPro level, you know how they are, like, super...
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, wait, we have, like...
We have some time.
I keep forgetting that, your clock is wrong.
I keep my clock an hour forward. Actually, that's a lie. I don't keep it an hour forward. I just haven't changed it yet, so.
That's what I was gonna say. You're sitting here, you're like, it keeps me on my toes.
It really does, really, though, like.
You know, it makes me, like, rush and stuff. No, you just, you don't know how to change it, do you?
I haven't read the instruction manual yet.
I can probably figure this out. Okay, let's see.
Claudia's gonna fix it before I can. Serious stuff here, people. Serious, serious stuff.
I already got it.
What?
Bam.
Time, Bill, what you get? Oh, right, that was like 36.43. Okay, well.
That took two buttons, a solid of two. Like, it was a one button, one dial, and then you're
done. Okay, I promise you that honestly, I just didn't have time, but you know what?
You didn't you have time.
Get it, it's a pun because of the time. What? Claudia, what do you want to go eat?
I don't know what's all around here.
Let's go. You guys know. Let's go to Angie's. We're gonna take her to Angie's. What better place? It's second best to Herb. You guys know about Herb. You know what I'm talking about. I know the Herbs. They don't know what I'm talking about, but I'm trying to start a trend here.
Like,
Herb.
Yeah, no.
Okay, we'll talk later, but it's gonna be a thing.
I swear, guys, like, just, okay, bye.
Later. I don't know what it is about Utah and Idaho, but even the top stops here have a super, super pretty view right behind them.